Mwen pral raconte nou yon ti histoire. Histoire yon ti jen homme nan Port-au-Prince. Kape promene pa si pa la. Li pa jam gen 5 kob, men la viv tan kon prince. Yon ti gason nan Port-au-Prince. Kap mache achete kredi. Yon pa kon kote la travay. Yo pa kon kote rete a la traka. Tout moun rele l ti rase paske l pa jam gen 5 kob. Men sa pa jam empêche ke kel toujou bien amuse l. Chak vendredi sous les étoiles la pe danse cha 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 cha. Tout le pas 4 du matin, li pa vire do l'ale à la traka. Tout moun rele l ti rase, parce qu'elle pa jam gen 5 kob. Mais sa pa jam empêche ke, qu'elle toujou bien amuse.
Si ma chef dit,
Hi guys, hi everyone, welcome to the Salsa Time, my COVID party, 60 minute show. I hope everyone is okay. Espero que estejam todos bem. Estamos agora mesmo a começar. Começámos devagarinho com cha-cha-cha. We started slowly with a cha-cha. from IT. And well, I will move to the next track, and the next track will be from a CD, because as it happened last week, I think there are really good music that has not been released in vinyl, only in CD. So sometimes I feel like playing songs from CD. So now we move to Colombia, Benedict and the Magic Band.
Vivimos en un mundo de falsedad, hambre, desolación, caína, traición y guerra. Donde no somos de aquí, ni somos de allá. Donde la tumba es lo único que te espera. Óyeme, Eiji, este siglo XX, que cada minuto que pasa causa pánico en todas las razas, y cada segundo que va pasando nos deja tremenda huella, amén. ¡Dímelo!
Ok, então estivemos com Benedict and the Magic Band, Ninos Jones, it's the name of the song. So now it's time to say hello to the people, to all the people here. So, olá a todos, sejam bem-vindos aqui ao Salsa Time e ao COVID Party. Hi everyone, welcome to this 60 minutes of music. E bem-vindos a todos, graças por estar aí e espero que les gusta. E se les gusta, que compartam o vídeo com seus amigos, com quem querem. Bueno, hay que saludar a la gente porque está aquí mucha gente y mucha gente que viene algunas veces, muchas veces. Então, beijinho. Now, first in Portuguese, then in English. Grande beijinho para a Cristina Martins, para a Paula Campos, para abraço para o Ricardo Silva, para o Ricardo Ornelas, grande campeão, para a Patrícia Simeão, Graça Costa, Paula Campos, já tinha dito, desculpem, Hugo Ferreira, Rui Ferreira, um abraço, Rui, Zé Tavares, grande Zé, obrigado por estarem aí todos, Ana Tavares também deve estar, Daniel Mateus, Ricardo Carmelo, Ana, o Jorge Azevedo e todos os outros. Se eu falhar alguém, peço desculpa. Also, a big shout out to David Killer, onde é que ele está? Where is he? Ricardo Linel, and all the Sonia, Vitor, Camiel, and so many. Thank you everyone for joining this party. So now I'm going to play a few songs, two or three songs, and I selected these songs not because of the songs, but because of the singers. So I decided to play three songs from three singers that I like, that I really think they have great voices. They are great salsa singers, great soneros. And the first one is Luisito Carrión. I loved Luisito Carrión voice. So the first track I'll be playing is from Luisito Carrión. Luisito Carrión has been singing with Bobby Valentin, with Salsa Fever, with La Sonora Ponceña, recorded an album with Roberto Ruena and Apollo Sound, also, who else? Dom Perignon, Orquestra de Dom Perignon, e muchas más. Tiene una tremenda voz y espero que les guste. A ver.
Bye. acordarme de ti.
¡Ale!
Okay. Luisito Carrión y el tema Una Mente en Blanco. As I told you before, Luisito Carrión is for me one of the best singers of the moment, the best soneros of the moment. I would specially recommend that you, if you don't know, that you listen him singing in this album, the version of Medici de Tuagua. Is simply amazing. If I have time, in the end, I will play it. Okay, so just a few words, and I have to say hi to DJ Ong. DJ Ong is one of the organizers of this COVID party, so amazing work. Hi, Ong. Thanks for joining. Also, I have to say hi to my great friend, Rui Piloto. And Karina, also. Hola, Karina. And to all the people, Pedro Cruz, Rumbera La Andaluza, gracias por estar ahí. ¿Qué más? Alberto Moreno, gracias. Adriana Chávez, ¿quién más? Ana Pintão. Un beijinho, Ana. Sorry, I mix English and Portuguese, but... Lots of Portuguese friends here. So, Ayumi Suzuki, hi, how are you? And all the others that I cannot. Michael Giapong, hi. So I will keep playing. As I told you before, I'm going to play three tracks from three great singers, really soneros that I like. So the second one is a guy from Cuba, Luisito Carrión is. Puerto Rico, claro, from Cuba, and his name is Wilfredo Israel Sardinas, and he became known as Israel Cantor. This guy was a singer from Los Bamba, he recorded two albums with Los Van Vin. He joined Van Vin in 1979. In 1983, he left Cuba. During a tour in Mexico, I think, he left Cuba and started his and restarted his career in the United States. So he was. It's there are some funny things about Israel Cantor. Is that the name Cantor was given to him by Hector Lavoe, because he was part of Hector Lavoe band. Okay, this is I will play a song from Israel with Israel Cantor singing from this record. Sorry. Orchestra Salsa Latina. And probably the one of the songs that it's well known is Investiga en ese caso. I'm going to play En honor a la verdad.
Estoy abajo, me envidian, y estoy arriba también. No sé lo que está pasando, ya no lo puedo entender. Siempre en boca de la gente, que si soy bueno o soy malo, que me la doy de caliente, que a nadie atiendo mi mano. Déjenme vivir en paz, déjenme vivir tranquilo, si lo mío es trabajar, con nadie yo me meto.
Estuvimos con la orquesta Salsa Latina, and the singer was Israel Cantor. Great voice. And now, just a few words to saludar Dennis Seven. Hi, Dennis. It's really nice to have you here. I haven't seen you for quite a long time, so thanks for joining. To Greg Wright, to Nathan Goldburn, I hope I spell it correctly, Gaynor Doyle, Ness Silva, Virginia Mendonça, que mais? Lina Almestica, Virginia, Dennis, Nathan, okay. Lydia Fernandes, Graça Costa, and all the others. So let's keep playing. And the next track is, again, from a singer that I like, and everyone likes, I think. And this, we have been, the first song was from the 90s, this one was from the 80s, and now we move to the 70s, para escuchar Johnny Ventura.
Oye, qué rico, mami. Cantaba, cantores se aproximaban, hasta que cantar me vieron, uno a otro se dijeron, este negro no es de aquí, y yo que lo comprendí, me reí con sabrosura, porque soy Johnny Ventura y en Quisqueya yo nací. ¡Ojo!
Olá, Catarina Teixeira, olá, Ruben Lima.
Pinte mi tierra querida y pinte la bella mar, pero me faltó pintar el nido de la lechuza. Yo pinte por donde cruza un bello ferrocarril, un machete y un fusil, una lancha cañonera, y yo pinté la bandera por la que voy a morir, tú ves.
The great Johnny Ventura. I don't know if you know, but Johnny Ventura has been singing for more than 50, I think 60 years. And Johnny Ventura was the mayor of Santo Domingo for at least 4 years. So, and he kept singing, I think. So this guy was the mayor of the capital of República Dominicana. Okay, just hello to Catarina Teixeira from Atlanta, Ruben Lima from Almada, and who else? Victor Arenas, Bertinha, um beijinho especial para a Bertinha, grande amiga, Né Silva, quem mais? Bueno, e a todos que estão por aí. E vamos seguir agora com uma cosita um pouquinho mais dura, something more, let's move up, and a ver.
Salsa.
Oops. Let me just change it. This was the wrong track. No, this one.
Lo mucho que yo la quiero desde mi tierna infancia. Poder tocarla, oler su fragancia. En vida siempre ha sido mi esperanza. Solo espero sentirme correspondido. Espero no digas no por lo mucho que yo he sufrido. Por eso tengo a mi fiel y leal mensajero. Pues cuando hablo con mi chica yo me sonrojo. Pues cuando hablo con mi chica yo me sonrojo.
Búscate un mensajero para que no te sonrojes. Búscate un mensajero para que no te sonrojes.
No, yo no encuentro qué hacer sin tu amor.
te falta tu cariño.
This was the amazing Zodiac, Orchestra Zodiac. Now we go to Colombia. A escuchar Tomate y Alandete, Orquesta La Pesada. Pesada y el tema para Cali. Y de Cali nos vamos hacia Cartagena. Seguimos en Colombia hacia Cartagena. A ver, Cartagena.
Mira cómo se ríe el nene y la fuerza que tiene.
Those were the Los Chicos Malos de Cartagena. Um saludo, um abraço muito especial para o Manuel Silva. Olá, Manuel. Great guy from Porto. Porto in the house. Okay, and now we are going to slow a little bit with a Somontuno from Mongo, Santa Maria.
Thank you.
Okay, this was Cinderella from Mongo Santa Maria. Okay, just a hello to DJ Mike Arana from Atlanta. I heard about you a lot by Katarina Teixeira. You both are there. And also hello to Renata from Vilnius, I think, no, I'm sure. How are you, Renata? And a big hello to everyone that is listening and sharing this video. Hi, Lia. Carlos Felipe, um grande abraço para o Carlos. Já tinha visto e tínhamos esquecido. Um abraço grande para o Carlos e para a Catarina. Ok, now we're going to have a little bit of charanga, ok? So...
Son. Le somos tú, no podemos dancer. Abre.
This was Néstor Torres y su orquesta Afro Charanga. Well, just say hi to Sonji Justice, Luis Vicente, and of course DJ Salsa Jim. Hi Salsa, hi Jim from Canada. Okay, so I might stay a little bit longer than expected because, well, I think I made the wrong calculations and I have more music to play. So let's move on. And now a track for Para los Pachangueros, a Pachanguear.
Oye, ¿tú quieres bailar? Vamos.
This was the orchestra Cali Charanga. Amazing record also. Okay. Yes, what I'm drinking is rum. It's El Diplomático. Cheers, everyone. Please stay safe. And in Portuguese, we say saúde. This means health to everyone. Saúde. Okay. So I will just move to the next track and then I will talk a little bit after that, okay? Let's go.
Música.
Okay, this one was specially dedicated to my friend Ricardo. Where is he? Ricardo Linnell. Okay, this song is from La Orquesta del Sabor. But I really don't know what is Orquesta del Sabor, because if you see, and many of you probably know this story, but if you see the list of songs that you have here, you will see that the list of songs, it's exactly the same as this one. The only difference is that the other one is an instrumental version, and this one you have Paquito Guzmán and Chamaco Ramírez singing. So, as far as I know, this was Inca Records, that decided to make an instrumental version. So they took away the singers, and they recorded. So if you see, this is record 1003 from Inca, and this one is record 1016. Okay, this is basically the same, but with voices and without voices. So what we are going to listen now is the other one, this one. And, well, basically the track before that one that we heard before, it's Cumbele Maina, with the voice, I think it's Chamaco Ramírez, okay? A ver, you will see that it sounds very similar.
Bueno, que cumbe maína,
cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele, cumbele maína,
el güiro de Macorina. Patacum, cum, cum, cum,
cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele,
cumbele maína. Pero ya viene en espina.
Cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele.
Que no, 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 no me espera en la esquina.
Cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele.
Caoco, para que baile maína.
Cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele.
Camina, 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 camina.
Cumbele maína, cumbe, cumbele.
Maína.
As you probably realize, the band is the same. The sound is the same. Maybe slightly different versions, but it's the same sound. It's the same band. The only difference is that with the Tommy Olivencia original band, you have the singers, and Orquesta del Sabor, you don't have the singers. It's instrumental. Okay, just say hi to Bruno Casolongo, Graça Rebelo, Ricardo Linel again, Rafa Van, Nuno Barbosa, Juliana, Né Silva, Hamid Kotz, I hope I spell it correctly, and John Marunski, Tony Garcia, Cecil Crawford, João Coutinho, and Gaynor Doyle, and that's it, Tito Marrana, and all the others. So I will play a few more songs, not much more, and now we go to Johnny Zamot again. I played one song of Johnny Zamot in my last set last week, but I really like it, so I play another one. This time, No Me Digas.
No, no me digas que no, si no puedo vivir sin tu cariño. No, no me digas que no, si mi vida te di y te la di con delirio. Pero tú no sabías apreciar mi manera de amar, mi falta de cariño. No, no me digas así, yo sufriendo por ti, llorando como un niño, llorando como un niño, llorando como un niño. Pero tú no sabías apreciar mi manera de amar, mi falta de cariño. Así, yo sufriendo por ti, llorando como un niño, llorando como un niño, llorando como un niño.
Pero negrona, ¿por qué me dices que no?
Johnny Zamot, No me digas, y el tema No me digas que no, No me digas, ¿cómo se llama eso? No me digas. Okay, I'm going to play two more tracks, this one in vinyl and the other one from CD. As promised from the beginning, I will play that song with Luisito Carrión singing that. It's completely amazing. Okay, so now we go to Panama. Orlando Barroso, Mata el Chivo.
José Juan tenía un chivito que cuidaba con empeño, y en tenerlo cuidadito se gastaba su dinero. A nadie se lo vendía, lo cuidaba como un niño, y según pasaba el tiempo le cogía más cariño. Pero ya la situación se puso de tal manera que José Juan no tenía en casa ni siquiera para comer. Y un día desesperada le dijo así su mujer:
José,
mata ese chivo, José. Con la panza me hago un cuero.
Okay, we are now approaching the end. I still have to say a few words and say thank you to Nikolai Caswell to be here. It's nice to have you here, the great DJ. Also, hello to Cara Clark, to José Pedro Gil. Obrigado por estares aí. Gil Anderson, Renato Almeida, Endol, Maria Luísa Marrana, Danny Verbeck, and so many others. Nuno Isidro, Shannon Bean, and so on. So, we are now approaching the end. This next one will be my last track. And as I told you in the beginning, I started with a few songs of what I think are great singers, great soneros. And one of them was Luisito Carrión. I really like Luisito Carrión in this voice. So, and in the beginning, I told you, I speak a little bit about one song that I really like. It's a live version with Luisito Carrión singing. I don't have it in vinyl because it was edited much later, like in, I don't know, but 2000 and something. So I'll put the CD and I will leave you with this amazing live version of Me Disse de Tu Agua. It's a really nice song to appreciate the voice of Luisito Carrión. Okay, this is my final track. Thanks for being here. Please take care. Tenham cuidado. Stay home. I probably will be back next week. I will try to be here every Saturday at 10 o'clock Portugal time. I think it's 11 p.m. in Central Europe and 5 p.m. In New York and the eastern part of the U.S. So next week I'll be here and I'll try to do it at least until Christmas. So let's stay with Luisito Carrión singing with the Puerto Rican Masters, a live version of Me Dice de Tu Agua. And bye-bye.
Llegas de beber, no me ensucies, está clara, que el agua baja de allá para limpiar y te sana. Y quiero para los que están al lado allá del charco, tu water no sea el agua. ¡Oh!
Agua.
Okay, guys, see you next week. Thank you for coming. Next week I'll be here on Saturday at 10 p.m. Bye-bye.